Thank you. Whoa. Oh,
you will pay, Corn.
Shield me! We cannot fail our mission!
They're all just lined up!
Going to kill you!
Why are you here? Hey, hold on!
Wait a minute!
You will pay!
Whoa.
Die!
Whoa. Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the Firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
You blasted river king! These broken lake cows! Help me drive them off!
What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Hakuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Hakuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
A great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and his son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu's soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
Best not to draw attention.
You can run! Got you.
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
They take too much!
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please. If it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
Thank you.
They will attack on sight here.
Are telling me to be careful.
Can't jump the two of us. Let's take a look.
Hey! Leave, brother!
I'll be right there. Hold fast! Put your back. Slow and steady.
Hey, wait!
Huh. can't hide, corpse.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers inside. I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants. See which are friendly to him.
Ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth, but I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting, but all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children. You can just leave.
Care for some dates? Finest in the area. Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man. So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Good day to you, Neb. Any metal work I can do for you this day?
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you. Finest metalwork in size!
Oh, Dio.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The Harbormaster? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
They are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry. I can't help you.
Iano!
My position, Gerech.
After dusk.
Child of Kill.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
Hobby Nitz!
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
No one on the streets after dark! By order of Sefetu!
Emhotep Nefer were it.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
No one on the streets after dark! By order of Sepetu!
And
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What?
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
Sounds like trouble.
They'll have to get up earlier than that to get the jump on us.
Hey now!
You're finished!
I have him!
Just be careful now.
Hey! You find anything yet? I'm with you.
Scrape these rogues like dung off my boots.
Be insane to try it, but I'm ready.
Hey, hold on!
The time has come!
Find anything yet?
No.
That blast exam was hit his papers as well as he hit himself. Hey, hold on.
Time to die.
Sul, Tanate.
You needn't hide any longer. The documents are gone.
Never thought I would want to hear that one of my ships sank.
A small sacrifice.
You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with ballistae. Fool that I am, I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you. This place is heavily guarded. I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Zais. They are his eyes.
The night here and back.
Stay there!
right there. Rip you to shreds.
Ta'ana, Cher. Yes, at him, Yuri.
I can make the shot.
That takes care of Sepetu's eyes.
دخان
Hey, say you keep it peaceful. Ah, greetings, friend. Yes, all right. Deal.
All right. Fair enough. Yes, all right.
Godspeed.
Hurry, with the plan.
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
I'll say. Getting past Camperos is torture. Those soldiers are thieves.
Simba Owl.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Whoa. Yeah.
Shh. They will kill me if they hear us. I cannot move.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Lighting the
Damn you!
What's going on?
Focus. Don't want any widows on Al-Em today.
Good as dead. That's a promise.
Thank you.
return it later.
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey! I got you! Wait a minute! Hey!
Dad!
I must borrow this.
To him yet.
Jethro had them.
Clear the way!
Stop you! Right there! Hey now!
Of Siwa, styling himself as a Magi, is sought for crimes against the rule of our glorious pharaoh. Orders to kill me. Those who hold them must die before I do.
Mm-hmm.
them now, Yin.
Thank you.